Remove the two screws from the back panel holding in the valve. Lift the valve up and remove the wiring. Remove the hose clamp and hose.